Hello, children of God. This is Father Felmar Fiel, and welcome to my YouTube channel, Paring Vlogger. Please do subscribe because beginning today, I will be regularly uploading new contents in my YouTube channel. At present, I am assigned at the DYRF 1215 sa dial sa inyong mga radio here in the Archdiocese of Cebu. But I am a member also of the Society of the Divine Word. That's why I live at the University of San Carlos, Cebu City. The other day, I received a Facebook message from somebody asking me, Father, how do you deal with a person who is depressed? Alam niyo po, there are many people who come to ask priests for confession. But there are times that people come to confession not to really confess their sins, but it's just that they don't trust anybody or anyone surrounding them. And sometimes in my diagnosis, this person is not really asking for forgiveness of sins, but in silence, this person is asking me, help me, Father, because I am depressed. As a priest and as a concerned person, how do you deal with people like this? Especially if these people are our friends or members of our family. First, show compassion. In the confessional, there are also cases where people are more likely to talk about their problems than their sins. And for persons who are depressed, compassion really is the key in helping. You could encourage them to gently talk about their feelings or make them aware that you totally understand even if they don't want to open up just yet. Reassure them that their situation is going to get better and let them know that you are there to support them no matter what. Second, maximum tolerance. People who are going through depression are going through a really difficult time. Sometimes we don't even have the slightest idea how was it. And their behavior may seem erratic and unpredictable. It's likely they will behave in ways that are out of character to you. Therefore, it is very important that we don't take them personally or blame them. Try not to judge them, but try our best to assure them instead. If they are displaying impulsive behaviors, it is best that we don't judge them, but try as much as possible that we ensure their safety. Perhaps when they are in a calmer state, it might be a good idea to help them in coming up with alternatives and healthier strategies in dealing with these impulses. It is also very important that we don't force treatment on them, but remember to seek further help immediately if they are already feeling suicidal or showing no willingness to get better. And third is help yourself too. Supporting someone with depression can truly be stressful and frustrating, so be careful not to neglect your own needs too. Taking time to look after yourself is really very important. Talk to others about how you are feeling and consider also joining a local support group. People who are also in similar situation with you. If you want to be a part of a mental health group here in Cebu, you may also join Kauban. This group has a weekly meeting at the University of San Carlos Law Building every Fridays from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. That's all for today. God bless you and may the heart of Jesus live in the hearts of all.